While exploring, you may come across various edible foods in the back rooms. Firstly, almond water, which is the only drink in the back rooms. It has a sweet almond taste. Secondly, backshrooms, which are strange mushrooms that grow deep in garden levels, such as level 150. They have a different flavor and might make you see things that aren't really there.